to have Great Circle in our area. It's been 40,000 children and families that you service, I think, abused children and domestic issues. And we're very proud of them being a part of our community. And I'd like to read the proclamation to you. Whereas the members of the city of Poplar Bluff are always pleased to recognize those events which bring credit upon our community. And whereas April is National Child Abuse Prevention Month, and each April, the city council joins medical, social service organizations, and concerned citizens throughout the United States to share information about programs and services to promote positive parenting practices and protection of abused and neglected children. Whereas Great Circle is one of Missouri's most comprehensive behavioral health organizations, serving more than 40,000 children and families each year through 18 locations across the state. Whereas Great Circle has been serving areas, families in Poplar Bluff, Donovan, and the surrounding communities since November 2017, expanding the efforts of Ozark Family Resource Agency and now providing emergency shelter for children in crisis situations. Whereas Great Circle's Ozark Foothills Child Advocacy Center helps to increase child safety by addressing issues of abuse and neglect in partnership with area law enforcement agencies, social service organizations, healthcare professionals, and judicial system during traumatic times. Whereas Great Circle's Women's Crisis Center in Donovan provides emergency housing for domestic abuse victims and support as they rebuild their lives. Whereas in the recognition of Great Circle's dedication and commitment and expertise in helping children and families overcome life's challenges, April 5th, 2019 is therefore proclaimed Great Circle Day in Poplar Bluff. Now, therefore, I, Susan McVey, Mayor of City of Poplar Bluff, Missouri, do hereby proclaim April 5th to be Great Circle Day in